Throughout history, people have prided themselves on their inventions that have saved lives and innovated society, like penicillin, electricity, or Crocs. Some are clearly better than others, so we asked you kids in the hall, what's the greatest invention of all time?
The spork.
Probably that canned cheese that you spray everywhere.
Oh yeah.
Well, I mean, sliced bread's the obvious answer.
Yeah.
Sliced bread.
I think a pretty good invention is bread. We can use it for a lot of things.
And bread.
The greatest invention of all time is a fishing pole.
A football bat.
The Capri Sun juice box.
The chewing gum.
The chewing gum?
The dust buster.
I think that the greatest invention of all time is Nutella.
The greatest invention of all time was me.
Air conditioning.
Bacon, definitely bacon.
Shake weight.
Hey, what's the greatest invention of all time?
Crocs.
Ice cream? Wait, that's weird.
Crocs with gibbets and shape ups.
Bikinis. The paper skipper.
Chick-fil-A's Polynesian sauce.
Did you answer your question?
Yeah,
answer your question.
I gotta get it real quick.
I have no idea.
If you can't think of anything, just look around you. Everything from the iPods in our pockets to the clothes on our backs are inventions that have changed the way people live their lives. And who knows what the next great invention could be. I'm Kendall Jones, NBC News.